Who am I here today?
My name is Logan Carey.
What grade are you in?
I am a senior at Johnson High School.
Pronounce the word.
Can I look at it?
Yeah. Not the, yeah.
Epitome.
Pronounce the word.
Oh no, Worcestershire.
Who am I here with today?
Griffin Grant.
What grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
Pronounce the word.
Anemone.
Who am I here with today?
Ava Breckner.
What grade are you in?
I'm a senior.
Pronounce the word.
Coop.
Pronounce the word.
Look.
Quinoa. Oh, my name is Maddie Mahoney and I'm a senior.
Pronounce the word.
Mauve.
Pronounce the word.
It's colonial.
Yeah.
The events that went on during senior year, like all the involvement, but also freedom to do, like, I don't know, during homecoming week or in dance team.
Apply during the basketball season when I hit my first three-pointer at Urbandale.
So. Watching someone get dragged down the stairs, it was pretty funny.
I'll definitely miss dance team. It was definitely and like something I could be involved in, especially this year. I had a lot of leadership, and the relationships I had were definitely my favorite.
Probably just all my friends that I won't see outside of high school, and probably high school basketball. It's pretty fun.
The fun teachers and like chill classes.
I know it's probably cheesy, but don't take it for granted because it goes by really fast. And you'll have to come to a point where you'll have to plan your future. And I know it definitely went by really fast, and I wish I could go back.
Live and you learn and don't regret.
Just stay positive and don't take it seriously.
My name is Jason, and I'm here with
Owen,
Dwayne,
Aiden,
O'Connor.
I'm Jason Lemon, I'm here with
Maddie.
A couple billion years old, I don't know.
Great, good answer. Having the body.
Around 206.
Oh, hey.
206 maybe.
206, pretty good answer.
264.
Vinci. Is that actually right?
Yeah.
Good answer.
All right. Who painted the Mona Lisa?
Van Gogh.
Pretty good answer.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Answer, bro.
All right. I was walking in the parking lot and I saw a dude eating a brownie. And out of nowhere, I see a car coming, and it hit him.
During one of our track meets, someone used a cucumber as their baton in the 4x4, and they took a bite out of the cucumber when they crossed the finish line.
A couple days ago, Miss White flamed me for talking to a girl. So that was great.
You mean on campus?
No. Oh. And then
okay. All right. Thanks.
Yeah.
I watched a kid fall down the stairs the other day.
I saw two girls get in a fight in the lunchroom last year.
The homeowner tries a different approach.
Probably when my dude Span tackled that one kid. That was crazy.
Probably when some kid in my PE class got hit in the face by a bat.
I watched a couple girls egg my friend's car.
Put a razor to my neck. So many fathers' razors are listening to jacks. So when it come to ops, murder I expect. Pop smoke, gunshot, focused on one spot. White glove, dice game, Wilt Chamberlain on the block. The Rain Man, my stocks is one to watch. Carry a casket of carry some shots. Bumba clot, is in drop tops. I deserve to shine. Labels turn to shrines. Still keeping it real. Every word in line.
Ding, ding. Freeze the...
Touch gloves, touch gloves.
One. Well, I've been two, waiting for three.
Oh, come on. I'm the champ.
Singing.
Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine.
I'm good.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm good. Hey, let me back in.
How many things?
3, 1, 2, 3.
Let's go.
Back in the fight.
Ding, 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 ding.
And this fight's over, man. He can't hang with me. It's over.
He's hitting you too hard. You got him with a jab, you got to slip his punch, you got to hit him with that uppercut.
Man, coach, I'm going to bust out my secret weapon.
I don't know. It's too risky.
Nah, man, it has to be done. It's the only way I'm going to win.
Adrenaline and rage, I may never turn. Coming through my heart, dilute my pain. Compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest, running out of breath, they gon' know my name. Clean up out the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bone stress, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less. Hopelessness, but I'm in full-fledged, chalk reckless. Coming.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10, it's over, the fight's over.
Yeah! Oh. Breaking up the cage, I'll unlock the change. Oh. Adrenaline in a rage, I may never change.